three of six great losses from the Dolphins.
Yeah, anyway, we touched on this a little bit earlier. It seems like there's the vibe in Atlanta in year one of this rebuild is very positive. They're moving in the right direction. With Miami in year three, you'd expect them to be in that position, but they're not. They're just finding ways to lose games, just like they did here this afternoon, and they've got to get that fixed, or this season's good. And it's going to continue down the path that's headed down now.
A entertaining game, but that's how it goes. Another game winner as time expires. We'll have more.